my toes in the sand on the Carolina coast with a pole in my hand. I'm reeling in reds, popping tops and dropping limes. Yeah, I reckon there's a chance, but chances are I'm probably at a bar and drinking about you and driving this hard like I got nothing left to lose. I could be anywhere under the sun, over the moon, but chances are I'm probably at a bar.
Let me tell y'all how it happened.
17 stretching at a July Braves game, watching those fireworks high above the highway. When you kissed me, you knocked me right out of the park. And these days I'm just wondering where you are. But me, I'm probably at a bar and drinking about you and driving this hard like I got nothing left to lose. I could be anywhere under the sun, over the moon, but chances are I'm probably at a bar. Driving this hard like I got nothing left to lose. Could be anywhere under the sun, over the moon, but chances are I could be anywhere getting over you, but chances are I'm probably at a bar.
Down. Cause she was the right girl, the right girl at the wrong time. If two hearts were meant to be, they'll find their way, I guess. But when goodbye, sorry, man, I was a mess. She was the right girl, yeah, she was all mine. Thought about her all day. We spent every night chasing down the stars, talking about forever, but I learned the hard way. Never say never. It's too bad that clocks can't stop on a dime. She was the right girl, the right girl at the wrong time.
His name is John Langston. That is J-O-A-N, John T. Langston. If you want to follow him on Twitter, that is called Right Girl, Wrong Time. And before that, Probably at a Bar. And Probably at a Bar, able to be nominated for Video of the Year at the first annual KICMA Awards to be held October the 15th in Nashville, Tennessee. Check him out, IndieCountryRadio.net, and also hit that link up at the top, KICMA 2018, to be able to nominate through June 15th. All right, here we go one more time with another great double play. She is your 2018 Country Music Channel Female Vocalist of the Year from Sydney, Australia. She is Christy Lamb. This is called Wish You Were a Cowboy on Today's Country from Indie Country Radio, New Country's Best on a 2 for Tuesday.
I wish this was a western town. You had on dusty boots. Somebody warned me long before you came passing through. Then I'd never seen your face, never would have heard your name. I wouldn't be up all night right now feeling this way. I wish you were a cowboy. You run off into a sunset with your restless soul.
You You're listening to Tim Kelly
on Indie Country Radio.
I hear the sound of your engine coming down my driveway. We've got 30 little seconds to get me out of this place before my daddy's chasing.
Your 2018 Female Vocalist of the Year from the CMC Awards. That is Country Music Channel in Sydney, Australia, Miss Christy Lamb. Absolutely love that. Well, thank you for indulging in one of my good habits. That's playing the best in new country music for you. I'll do it again tomorrow at 11 o'clock a.m. Central Time on a Hump Day Wednesday edition of Today's Country with Tim Kelly, Indie Country Radio, K-Dub Hit Country, and Songbird Indie Radio. You guys have a great day, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye, everybody.
I can put you in a cornfield in downtown Manhattan. Close your eyes and reel that old Zimco. I can put you on a riverbank while you're fine. Back to high.